Hello, Lighthouse. This is Mr. Lampkin, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the 1080 program and the field trip we take every year. A few years ago, 1080 started to go around from state to state and have high school students that are interested in a STEM program come together and get to experience different innovations in technology and learn more about the future of STEM and the careers they could potentially be going into in the future. So they travel around on three different tracks to learn about a bunch of different things. One of the tracks has them working on coding, where the students sit down and they actually write code out for different programs, maybe video games or operating robots and things of that nature. Another track they could go on is the hardware side of STEM, where the students sit down and actually create circuit boards and make LEDs light up and make them perform different functions. And then another part that they could travel on is the creation and innovation side, where the students get a chance to collaborate with other students from around the state and create apps and video games that they think would be able to make money or different careers that they might have in the future based on those. And we look forward to going again next year and hope that our next group of students have as much fun as we normally have each year.